Also following breaking news in Northeast Houston, where police have converged on a home on Babbling Creek Drive near West Lake Houston Parkway. We're told a woman inside the home is dead and a man who got into a shootout with police is in custody. We have a crew on the scene attempting to get more information. Look for updates on this story at KHOU.com.